Alexander-Arnold. He is through here. He's got the shot away. Oh, the ball's run loose here. He's done very well to get to that.
Diogo Jota really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Played it. Heads it!
That couldn't have been a more potent injection of belief for this team. Top man, top draw.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great skill, and it goes like a rival to get his head to the ball.
And here's Kane,
Kulusevski.
There's a sharp little... He's had a hit! It's a goal! They're level, level in a trice!
Yeah, since going a goal down, they've dug in to produce a really fine spell, which for me deserved that equaliser.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Thiago. Shapes to shoot! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. And he'll shoot here. No, he's missed it.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least. Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
There's the shot! Oh, should have put that away.
It's a very watchable game, isn't it? Any goal from here could well be the winner.
Diaz. Sivakas. And the shot! His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely critical.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final goal was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Thank you.